Hello YouTube, this is Sudagamon. Welcome to another one of my benchmark videos. In this video I'm going to benchmark Sniper Elite 3 in SLI mode on my two GTX 570s. This is my Core i7-860 running at 3.9 GHz. Let me push it. No need, you saw it, 3.9 again, 12 gigabytes of memory with these timings. The GPUs are two GTX 570s running at 850 latest firmware. And let me close and restart this for a clearer view for later. This is the FRAPS file that will show us the difference of the single card, which is the result we see here, versus the SLI. And I'm starting the game now. The options first, I am using 1080p resolution and graphics details are at ultra, as you can see.
Most of the others were crushed under the Axis boom. I've arrived into
okay, I'm starting the benchmark now. The frame rate is already quite better than before, as you can see.
Germans are using Nebelwerfers. I need to do something about them.
Okay.
I should cover this.
Well, I'm going to shoot the guy as I do in all my benchmarks. That's the end of the benchmark. Yes, yes. Let's see what the benchmark result was. As you can see here, it's 120 frames per second versus 65. Very good scaling for this game. CPU usage grew higher than the single card, but it's still quite low. Maybe that's why we had such good scaling. There was no CPU limit. And let's see what MSI Afterburner shows. Very high frame rate, low frame times, but erratic. GPU usage very high, almost maximum. Frame buffer at 1 GB as before. Good temperatures, low CPU usage, and this is the memory usage. Not bad. Okay, thanks for watching, guys.